I think the toughest part of camel trapping is finding a great location. You want to find a location that's interesting in the foreground and has some nice background appearance. I love this log. I think a panther would jump onto this log, beautiful moss on it, and just get out of the swamp for a little bit before it steps back in. I could set my motion sensor on that tree, put in my main flash here, maybe put a backlight flash over here, set my camera on that tree. This looks real good. There's a lot of water flow because it's a washout. Normally the swamp water is not flowing this quickly. This could be real good. Okay, let's set it up. I set all the camera settings manually. Shutter speed, aperture, ISO, and both of my flashes output are set manually. The last thing I do is to test the motion trigger, making sure the sensor is aimed in the correct position and all flashes are firing properly.